The AQ-1000 Arc Quenching Device, the latest protection innovation from Arcteq, the pioneer of arc flash protection. Active arc quenching is the most exciting new solution for improving personal safety, maximizing asset reliability, and minimizing downtime. The AQ-1000 can be applied to protect any system with up to 100 kiloampere and 690 volt rated equipment. The arc quenching device is bolted to the bus bars in the most practical location, typically close to the main circuit breaker. The AQ-1000 adds to the well-proven AQ-100 arc flash protection system. The AQ-100 system senses the arc and initiates rapid arc quenching sequence, creating a controlled low impedance path, transferring arc fault current to the quenching device. All this occurs in less than 4 milliseconds. Arcing faults often lead to catastrophic consequences. By maintaining the arc time in less than 4 milliseconds, the AQ-1000 mitigates switchgear damages and minimizes the process downtime and may save human lives. The AQ-1000 operation is based on patented and dependable Thompson coil technology. The bulletproof mechanism operating time is as little as 2 milliseconds. The use of Thompson coil technology makes the AQ-1000 fully reusable and testable. The system can be conveniently reset after factory or site testing. Embedded electronics provide for full system self-supervision and operator status indications. The quenching device reusability and onboard supervision features raise the bar on system reliability to a new level, offering guaranteed peace of mind by the ultimate personal safety and return on investment in a single operation in plant lifetime. Less than 4 milliseconds arcing time keeps incident energy levels in less than 1.2 calories per centimeter squared, according to IEEE 1584. AQ-1000 arc quenching device, tested and approved according to latest UL and IEC standards. Arcteq, the pioneer.